Hey boys and girls, it's Miss Mariah. I'm so glad to see you today, and I can't wait to share with you what's on my heart for today for you. And so today we're gonna be in John 14, 27. Can you guys say that with me? John 14, 27. And in John 14, 27, it says, I leave you peace. My peace I give you. I do not give it to you as the world does. So don't let your hearts be troubled. Don't be afraid. Jesus brings us peace. So on the count of three, we're gonna say, Jesus brings us peace. Ready? One, two, three. Jesus brings us peace. And so I must confess that when I was a little child, I was afraid of the dark, and I needed my teddy bear and also my nightlight to keep me safe, because I thought that my teddy bear and my nightlight, that they would come to my rescue when I was frightened. You know, have you guys ever been afraid? Of course you guys have. We all are afraid. And can I let you in on a little secret? We're all afraid at sometimes, even us adults. We are, I promise. Can you guys say with me, Jesus brings us peace on three? Ready? One, two, three. Jesus brings us peace. And you may be like me, where I'm afraid of the dark and I need my nightlight or my teddy bear. And maybe you're afraid of the dentist or heights or germs or bugs or snakes. We're all afraid of something. And did you know in the Bible, when Jesus tells his disciples that he's gonna go back to the Father, they were afraid. You know, can you guys say with me, Jesus brings us peace? Jesus brings us peace. Jesus knew that his disciples were gonna be afraid. But God gives us the Holy Spirit so that we don't need to be afraid, so that we don't need to fear. And we never are alone because Jesus is with us. We're never alone, you guys. So because of that, Jesus brings us peace. And whenever we find ourselves in the dark or in the storm, we know that Jesus is with us. So can you guys pray with me? We're gonna bow our heads and close our eyes. Father, we thank you for the Holy Spirit who guides us and calms our fears. Thank you that you bring us peace. In Jesus' name, everybody said, Amen. Well, I can't wait to see you guys again. Same time, same place. See ya.